Let's talk for a moment about the real you. Not the you that you think you are, not the you that you see in the mirror, not your own concept of you. I'm talking about the real you. The God-inspired, God-created you that you are. In Colossians 3, verses 9 and verse 10, it says, "You have stripped off the old self with its practices, with its habits, with its good and bad, and you have clothed yourself with the new self." I think that is what spirituality is about, not remaining who we were yesterday, taking the good of yesterday, but building on the good, letting the old and the decrepit and the bad habits fall away. When you really know who you are, you can live the truth of your reality. And the truth is this, the truth is you are a spiritual being. Instead of thinking and instead of speaking of yourself in terms of weakness and limitation, and let me stop right there. The majority of prayer requests that I get, this is the way that they speak of themselves. And positive Christianity, what we do is we speak back in the affirmative of who they really are, who you are. And you are not a child of weakness. You're not a child of limitation. When you grow in spiritual power, you think and you speak in terms of strength. And when you start to do that, wow, you tap an inner reservoir of spiritual strength that is already within you. It might be blocked, but it's there. And to unblock it, you need to speak and think of yourself in a new and a higher way. How can you be sure that it's always there? Well, you can because you have been created with the Spirit of God within you. It's there. It's part of your spiritual DNA. When you have decisions to make or tests to complete, you have the wisdom and the understanding to do your best. And prayer, that is a real part of your preparation for any project, any test that you have, any situation. In times of prayer, you are connecting with your source, and you gain new insight into who you really are, into the real you, the spiritual being that is absolutely capable all the time, loving all the time, peaceful all the time, and ready for whatever is happening next.